So it's still June 29th, 2012, and this is still the daily driving. My neck's still bugging the shit out of me from here until the end of time. Now I'm on my way to the bank real quick, and then home. People can't fucking make left-hand turns. They just cut way too close. Look at that. Every single person turning right there has gone over the double yellow. Unless you're on the outside. See?